But I get to thinking a lot of times about back when I was a lad, and of the old home place where I grew up, and of the days, both good and bad. My overalls were hand-me-downs, and my shoes were full of holes. And I used to walk 4 miles to school nearly every day through the rain, the sleet, and the cold. Oh, I've seen the nights when my daddy would cry for the things that his family would need. And all daddy ever got was a Badlands farm and 700 mountain feet. And yet our home fire has never flickered once. Because when all these things went wrong, Mama took the hymn book down and Mama sang a song. Oh, I've been rocked to sleep many a night to the tune of What a Friend. And then come morning and Rock of Ages would wake me up gently once again. And then I remember how Daddy used to reach up and take the Bible down and he'd read it loud and long. And I always felt maybe our home was blessed when Daddy would say, Mama, sing a song. Sister left home first, I guess, and then Bob, and then Tommy, and then Dan. And by then, Dad's hair was turning white, and I had to be Mama's little man. But you know, it seemed that as my daddy's back grew weak, my mother's faith grew stronger. And those were the greatest days of all when Mama sang the song. Well, I guess the old house is still standing. I don't get to go home very much anymore. And no voice is left now to fill those halls and no steps to grace the floor. For you see, my mother sings up in heaven now and up above God's golden throne. But I'll always believe that this old world is a better place because one time, my mama sang a song.
Precious memory.